I don't see any particular fear, really. I think that the internet will survive to any attempt to limit it and will help people to be more and more in contact, like, altogether.